Scabies are rashes formed from skin infestation of a microscopic mite called Sarcoptes scabiei. The mites lay eggs and keep multiplying, so early treatment can save a lot of discomfort. Home remedies like aloe vera can kill scabies. Is aloe vera really good for scabies, or is it a myth? Let's review it objectively. In this video, we will discuss whether or not aloe vera help with scabies in the light of scientific research. We will also discuss the best ways to use aloe vera for scabies to stick around till the end. Scabies can be scary. It causes scaly skin and blisters with severe itching that usually worsens at night. Scabies are highly contagious. Its symptoms can be delayed for 2 to 6 weeks after a person becomes infested. They are still contagious during this time period. This increases risks to spread to others before anyone even knows there's an outbreak. Scabies do not go away on their own, so it needs to be treated. They are treated with prescription creams and lotions called scabicides. If you prefer home remedies, then aloe vera can treat scabies. A 2009 study published in the journal Phytotherapy Research found that aloe vera gel is as effective as benzoate in the treatment of scabies. They had treated two groups of total 30 people, with one group on raw aloe vera gel and the other with benzoate, a commonly prescribed scabicide. All patients got rid of scabies without any side effects. Though the sample size of the study was very small, aloe vera as a home remedy gets scientific support. If you decide to use aloe vera, then use pure aloe vera without any additives. Best way to use aloe vera for scabies is to get the gel from a fresh leaf. Peel a fresh aloe vera gel to extract the gel. Store it in a refrigerator for use. It can be easily used for 3 to 4 days. Apply it directly on the affected skin after washing the area. Let it stay there, no need to rinse it off. Apply it 2 to 3 times daily. Aloe vera can work well in the mild infestation of scabies in early stages. If the infestation doesn't stop with aloe vera, then consult a doctor. Bottom line is, aloe vera can kill scabies and is as good as a prescribed scabicide. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.